Rogers has completed 32 here tonight. We'll toss to John Kuhn out of Shippensburg University. Look at John Kuhn run for the first down and keep it going. Moving the pile all the way to the six-yard line.
It was like a rugby scrum.
That looked like one of those old-fashioned Green Bay Packer backs. Take a look at the toss sweep right at you in your living room. He finds the lane and gets downhill. And how many Chicago Bears does it take to bring that bowling ball down?
I can hear Vince Lombardi now. There's a seal here and a seal there and an alley for John Kuhn to run into. The old Packer sweep.
Kuhn is 6'2", 250. At Shippensburg, a Division II school, he's a record setter, a fullback for his first 3 years here with Green Bay. Played a little halfback.